juvenile rheumatoid arthritis, now known as juvenile idiopathic arthritis, a chronic arthritis that affects the young. And this can present with joint pain, joint swelling, most oftentimes in the large joints, such as the knees. And it begins with maybe morning stiffness, kids walking like their grandmother, getting out of bed, and with activity, that joint pain improves. This type of arthritis is the most common rheumatology diagnosis that I see, up to 1 in 1,000 kids. It's quite common.